So what am I not allowed to come?
What are you doing?
Have I caused trouble?
Recording me.
Have I spoke to anyone?
Are you recording me?
Yes, I'm recording you. Because you're going to lie against me that I've caused trouble. Huh?
Why are you recording me for?
Because you're saying I'm not allowed. Later on, you're not going to lie again.
No.
So why am I not allowed?
Because we have a policy. Go anyone on. Who's upon the market of Muhammad Hadi, not welcome here.
So you have to be, you have to be upon what you're upon in order to come to this masjid.
Why are you recording me for?
Is that what you're saying?
Why are you recording me for?
Because you lot lie.
Turn that off.
I'm not.
I don't talk to you.
Yeah? You can talk behind the camera.
I've told you policy.
Yeah?
I've told you policy.
So anyone who's upon, what you're not upon, anyone who's not upon the battle that you lot upon, he's not allowed to come to the masjid.
You carry on.
Yeah?
You carry on.
Oh what?
You carry on.
I will.
Carry on. You're recording yourself.
I am.
What?
Yeah,
carry on.
Yeah, I told you.
I've come to tell you a policy.
I told you. I haven't spoke to anyone.
I come here to pray.
When I'm in Birmingham, I pray and go.
There's other ways of doing it.
Such as what?
Abadil. I'm telling you.
Abadil, I'm recording because
policy.
You lot lie.
Policy.
You lot lie.
Policy.
You know what I'm saying?
Simple.
I haven't spoke to no one. I prayed and I'm leaving. That's it. And when I come back, I'll do the same and I leave. And you can't tell me what to do. Abadil. 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 You lot. What do you mean? Obviously, I told you. When the camera comes out, you lot got a different face. Fear Allah. I'm burning.